All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay. What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
I mean, you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area.
Oh, I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else.
Joel, and fucking look.
Thank you.
5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jeez. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her.
Whoa! Hey, get him!
You're dead, asshole!
Eli!
attack!
Fuck it, man. Whoa. Hey, get up!
On your right.
Hey! He's over here! Cover me. I'm moving up.
Hey, asshole!
Let's just be cool, man.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? The hero says that for me at all.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay. So you're a reader, huh?
Well, I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time. Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
Yeah, you get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'll be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops.
I found this.
Thank you.
I think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank. What was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did.
Need to find a way up. Oh, this place stinks.
Woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy.
I'm on it.
Okay. I think we could use some good old pun humor. Yeah, that's probably enough.
Watch your step.
That now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
I got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Dry fruit if you want.
Let's get on that.
On your left.
Hey, we lost one. We got a tourist.
Spread out.
Whoa. What the hell?
Nah, man, I got nothing.
I'm going
going this way.
Check over that way.
Fuck! God damn it!
Another body! Yeah, here, keep looking. Whoa! Hey, get him! Okay, go! Cover me! I'm moving up!
Over there.
Get him!
The dresser!
Pay for that!
Ah!
Look, man, don't do anything stupid.
It looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold on, let me try.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
Gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on.
Okay, here we go.
There we go.
Joel!
I'm all right! Are you okay?